What's going on, everyone? DannyMik is back here for another music video reaction. And I normally don't do this, but I just got done doing a reaction to Devin Townsend. I'm interested to hear more of what this guy has to offer. It was just an incredible voice. The guy has an incredible voice. The band was amazing. It was heavy. It just kind of reminded me a little bit of the 80s, but more theatrical sound, the 80s heavy metal. So I just want to get back into doing another reaction to him. This song is called, let's see, where am I? Is it called Kingdom? Devin Townsend performs Kingdom. So I definitely got to get in this. I want to check this out right now. Let's just get right in it. Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take three, marker.
Okay, this is not my third take. This is my first take.
This
is my third take. That would imply that I screwed it up twice before, which I didn't. So, all of you out there in EMG watching land, you know, I'm Debbie.
Devi, he's got a little bit of personality. And just so you know, when I did look this song up, all I did was punch in Devin Townsend under YouTube, and this is the first song that came up. So it's got to be a good one. I think this song warrants the horns, baby. See, I'm hearing that theatrical sound again. Whoa! Oh, hell yeah! Woo! Here we go. Those guitar riffs are nasty. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I gotta take this back. I have to hear that again. That sounds familiar. Like I've heard that somewhere. And I'm just being honest with you. That sounds familiar. Where the hell did I hear that? I've heard that somewhere. That initial part sounds super familiar. Now, I'm being honest, I don't know the song, I don't know the artist. But like a commercial or something, I've heard like a small clip of that up, that roar he gave in the beginning. I know I have somewhere. Goodness. That transition was filthy nasty. I'm going back. It's all calm right here. And then it gets evil. Please Oh my gosh. Goodness. I love the faces he makes. Ooh, that transition there, the change up. Oh, there we go. Is he serious with his personality? This is great. I love it. The entertainment is incredible with this guy. I love it. He's got a good personality, man. This is awesome. Look at him. Having so much fun. Oh, man. Oh, I love it. Oh my goodness. Love it. This is incredible. Whew. Oh my goodness. Brings it down. Look at this guy. Oh. Oh. I love it. Unbelievable. That was awesome. That was so, holy shit, that was so freaking awesome. Oh my god, that guy is a genius. He is at pure entertaining value. He is probably incredible to go see live. Unbelievable. Why isn't he more popular, at least in my world? Or maybe he's super popular and I just don't know this, but that is what you call a performer there. That killed that performance. He killed it. He slayed that shit. That was fire. Total fire. Funny, heavy, emotional, talent out the ass. The facial expressions that this guy does when he performs, it's that is entertaining all in itself. And then just the fact that, you know, he's such a talented artist just gives you more, you know. Amazing. Now this is probably a song that I would, this is, now that I got this down, I am going to be searching out reaction channels to watch their first reaction to that song, because that is pure entertainment. Reactions to that must be entertainment. Incredible. Devin Townsend, man. Dude, you are a bad motherfucker, man. You are badass. Amazing. I love it. I only done two songs now. That was the second one, and I am definitely coming back for more. So y'all know that there's more good songs. For those who know that there's more songs that I have to check out, please gotta tell me down in the comment section. That is incredible. I have to do more Devin Townsend. That is amazing. Amazing. Such a fun song to react to. So thank you so much for those that have suggested him in the comment section, and throw more down for me, man. I gotta do more. That's enough, man. I'm out of your way. Peace, everyone. Later.